A desperate plea from tourist hotspots for people to stay away as the weather is heating up. Officials in Nevada County to South Lake Tahoe, Folsom Lake are all asking non-essential travelers to stay home and not to cross county lines this Memorial Day weekend. The county says they want to keep the spread of COVID-19 under control. South Lake Tahoe is even going as far as issuing a $1,000 fine for those who violate the travel ban.